It's a change coming.
Making some changes into the right direction.
They're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
We're a tough and gritty group.
Our team has been transforming.
One word for this class, different.
I'm Cartasia Macklin. We call her Thuggin'. I don't really know why.
And myself, I like to run and transition. That's pretty much my game.
She brings energy to the court. She hustles. She's a good all-around player.
But then we have Alexis Patterson, who also coming in and making a difference right away.
She likes to have fun, so that's kind of bring a lot of, you know, enthusiasm to the game and everything. She has strong moves. She's a big body, and she used that to her advantage.
Jaleesa Armstrong, who comes in and runs the backup point.
They call Jaleesa Mona.
She does well on passing and just going down to the court, putting the ball in the hole.
Then we have me.
And Tisha Wright is a very unique player.
I like to do little things that make it all come together.
She can shoot, she can go off the dribble, so she's very unique.
And then we have Aria Haynes, who plays the four position.
She's a good three-point shooter. She brings energy to the court.
You get some excitement, some oohs and ahs.
We will be exciting to watch. We will bring a lot of energy and make your time here well watching, so should be fun.
Consist of a whole lot of moves you would think I learned from the Harlem Globetrotters. JD gonna lead us to a ring. Fab and Bow Wow's the only players that make cheerleaders wanna sing. When the Lakers won titles back to back, yeah. Didn't give nobody no kind of slack. When Vince Carter came, stuck his arm in the rim, everybody went crazy in the whole damn gym. Dikembe Mutombo standing tall, playing D with desire. It's basketball, sing.